RSSM por 1-2 Corporation Trophy Race Magnolia Yana Gatso immediately Tatler Story in second and in third comes Lucky Julian then follow the Marori outside by Captain Detta Magnolia Yana Tatler Story or outside Lucky Julian it's still Magnolia Yana or outside now is Tatler Story Lucky Julian in third position then follow the by Captain Detta in fourth can you give Tatler Story, Magnolia Yana, firing it out for the leader. I like watching in third, still is a Lucky Julian, Captain Deader in fourth, can you give? Tatler Story, or the outside, Magnolia Yana is running behind the land, moving up now, or the outside is Lucky Julian. Tatler Story takes the lead, Magnolia Yana is running behind the land, Captain Deader, Lucky Julian. Tatler Story, Magnolia Yana, Captain Deader in between horses. Magnolia Yana, Captain Deader, now are the outside to take the lead. Captain Deader, Magnolia Yana, firing it out for Alida. It's now Captain Deadhead. Magnolia Yana is fighting back down or inside. Magnolia Yana, Captain Deadhead as the field turns for Roma. Magnolia Yana, Captain Deadhead, firing it out for Alida. Magnolia Yana, Captain Deadhead on the outside. Magnolia Yana still in front. Captain Deadhead, Lucky Julian. Magnolia Yana, Lucky Julian. And finally it's going to be Magnolia Yana, Lucky Julian close. Bagay na bagay, Captain Deadhead.
Ang tumubid ng linya, numero 2, Magnolia Yana, nirenda ni John Alvin Guse, dinasegundo yung 13, Lucky Julian, susundan ng 7,